drive for work, so not too happy about it. Not too happy about it. I know not everybody else is upset about it too on social media and stuff.
It's getting more and more difficult to come to the gas station and see these prices, so, but it's the reality. I guess we just gotta prepare for it, right?